Man, thank you guys so much. We appreciate y'all. As has already been announced, we're the Funky Knuckles here from Dallas, man. I gotta say, this is our very first time ever performing in the West Coast, period, at all. So, man, you guys, we appreciate y'all for coming out and hanging, having a good time. I'm not gonna talk too much. I'll introduce everybody in the band real quick. On guitar, up here in the front, we got Phill Aeloni, the guitar destroyer. On tenor saxophone, Ben Bohorquez. On the trumpet, Evan Weiss. On the bass up here, with the lovely solo just now you heard from Wes Stephenson. He studied with me for about 5 years in a little cave, you know, just a little history. Back on the drum set, Cedric Moore. On the percussion, accessories, Frank Moka. Now that's the inside joke, man. My name is Caleb McCampbell. Appreciate you guys. So like I said, man, we're gonna play some more original stuff and you never know, we might get into something crazy and we'll see how it goes. That first song was called Kyle's Dance. That was by Wes.